Hello, we're back. I'm back. I've been perch fishing for a little while. Just because everyone wants wood burners at the moment, so I haven't had the chance to get out and do much fishing. But the Ultralight lads are back together. And we're back on the canal. Probably just a general fishing day today. It's the 2nd of October, which means it's officially predator season. So we're going to be having a look for some perch, play around with some chebs, jig heads, and yeah, just generally see what happens. You reckon?
Sounds the plan.
Yeah.
I'm on the Ned at the minute. I'm going to start with that, try and wean out the bigger ones. See when we get fish.
Yeah, cheers. Brilliant. He's sight rusty, mind. He hadn't been for a while.
Oh, Wig, something got nailed there. Oh, I can't quite. Yes. Nice one, mate.
I had to lift him out then.
First little one in the bag.
Yeah.
There we go.
Pretty little badger, that one.
Very nice. Well done, mate.
Thank you.
In go. It's like one of the morning, taking on the jig head. She wrapped me up there. And not the biggest perch in the world, but very welcome.
There's a few fish actually getting nailed up here. I can't really get in there. Gonna do it here though. There's some chunks in it. Look at him. Bloody hell. Some whoppers in there, mate. Oh. That has got fish written all over it, that cast.
Benchy wench.
Yeah, I like that idea, mate. Oh, bloody beautiful, Wig, beautiful. Just want to see a big perch come out underneath this bank with its fin up, looking all aggressive.
Gills flared.
Yeah. Here we go, time for a lunch break. You got another one? Oh, I left my chocolate bar, mate, in the car.
Oh, do you want half a double-decker?
If you don't want a whole double-decker.
No, it's fine. It comes in two halves now anyway. It's a double-decker duo. Oh, to share with your fishing friends.
Mate, we'll do that. That sounds bloody great. If anyone visits M&S in Taunton, I can highly recommend lamb parcels. Look at that. What's your plan of attack for the way back up?
Well, I might just stick with it because I'm getting, but I've had three bites now.
There you have. Yeah, you should be asking me what my plan of attack is because I've not had a bite. Tempted to go for my other easy shine that I bought. It's like the smelt colour. Or do I think I don't care if I blank.
Help yourself. Mm.
And just go for the bigger
The specimen.
Yeah, well, I'll go tickler for a bit, mate.
That's better, that feels a lot more balanced. So started on a 1.5 gram jig head. Felt it was just sinking a bit too fast. Went down to a 0.5. I thought that was too slow. Even though I was getting a few hits, just didn't feel like I was in touch with it properly. So I've gone to a 1. Put a fresh shad on. That's an electric shad, that colour. And that feels a lot better. A lot more controlled. Having a few bites. Oh, there's a perch there. Only a little one. Just looking at these little shaded areas. See all these bait fish here plopping. These shaded areas where there's a bit of cover from trees. I mean, it's still very shallow. These are the areas you want to be looking in at the moment. A bit of interest up here a second ago. Just running it down through the margins, but the, as you can see, it's still a bit bright. Just casting into this darker area over here. There, to be precise. So many bait fish coming through, it's awesome. Leaves are starting to fall. Oh, is that a hit again? He's on. Oh, it's a monster. There we go. See, just looking through those dark areas. These guys are chasing the... chasing a little fright, waiting in ambush. Beautiful iridescent colours on the gill cover again. One for the future, you are, sunshine. Let's get you back in. Just pop down there. Perfect. Still think there's a few more to be had in this swim. Fish on. Get one. A little bit bigger. Must be a little shoal of them in there somewhere. They're loving this. Just there. It's a sweet spot. Yep, bump. Yep. Come out the reeds. See, it's all about location. That's 4 now. In a very small area. And hook just fell out. Lovely. Lovely, lovely. You see the size of the mouth on them. Surprising they can fit that in there. we can have a few more out of there yet. Just watching that line down. There you go, so that's down. Give it a twitch, watch it down. Try and keep it tight, but just let that bait fall. And they will hit it on the drop. Just watching it down. Waiting for that tap tap. Yeah. Might have become a bit wary of it now. These smaller ones, they're always in a shoal of sorts, but they're gonna be a bit sketchy. If you're wondering why I'm casting down the bank, it's because it's a bit tricky here to land fish. You can see it's a bit overgrown, but we'll just give it a go. Got a net if needs be, that's got a nice telescopic handle on it, so. My word, look at that. That's blooming perfect. There's bait fish everywhere through here. Fish on. Another little one. Perfection in miniature, as we like to say. There we go. Go back there. I'm using my slightly, well, I say slightly heavier setup. It's 1 to 7 gram. Generally on the canal in the past few years, I have been using 0.5 to 5. You think, eh, there's not a lot of difference there. There is, quite frankly. Normally you get the hits off these little waspy perch on the lighter kit and you really know about it. I mean, some of these are, you know, you're striking like, is it there? Yeah, it's there. And it's good fun, but I found that if you do get a better fish, you almost want to give yourself the best chance of hooking it, because after all, we're after these big perch, and sometimes they can run in under your feet. You want something you can bully it a little bit with, but still have your fun. And I think this is a perfect balance. And another one on the drop. Feels slightly better. Beautifully marked fish. There he goes. Hey, he's a bit better, that one. He's a very plump little fish. There we go. Belter. That's all from this same swim. It's great to see. Just hope there's a proper one in there somewhere. Probably never seen a hook before. In fact, I could almost guarantee it.
Right, so what are you on now then, Wig?
Sticking with it, the old fruit.
No, as in the amount of perch.
Oh, six.
I'm currently on a blank, so I've just changed over to my trusty Allure. See if we can stop that from happening. Still plenty of time though.
Loads of time.
10 to 1.
We'll walk our way back up.
2.5 hours fishing so far.
Up the creeks for an hour or so.
Yeah, I think so. Oh my goodness, his engine just stopped. It actually has. He must be doing training, surely. Okay, so we've just got a plane that's engine's just cut out. We are hoping that it's doing a little training exercise. Shouldn't be laughing though, really. You may not be. Well, we've just moved locations. Wig is on 6 perch. I'm still on a blank with about exactly two hours to try and stop that from happening.
like the look of that, don't you?
I did, mate, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did.
There could be a big fat perch that you've just put straight.
That's my PB in there. Here we go. Saves the blank. Yes. Oh my god, that took so long to get. Wow. There we go. Saves the little blank, little tiny one. Cheers, mate. Just put him back down here. Not to spook any others that are down there. He certainly can't be alone.
What?
I thought it was then. Weed. That so felt like a knock. Oh. No! Go on, take it. Just had a follow, only a small one. Let's get it back out there. This is the one. Was very small actually. Oh, no way. Just come out of the water for it. But that's not the one that hit it. So if you can see, there's one right on it now. Oh, let's put it back down. There you go, look. Just put it there. He's on it. Oh, he wants it. There's a couple down here, actually. Plonk it down there. There he goes, right on them. Having a good old look. No. Cool. Oh. There we go. Yeah, I reckon, don't you?
Well, there we go. That's the end of our session. Wiggs absolutely smashed me. Six. You managed to get the whole shoal, didn't you?
Pretty much.
Luckily, I did find that little one just to save the blank. Yes, may try and get back out on Saturday. It's a little bit bright, isn't it? It started off really good, but then, yeah, bit bright conditions. Be clear, as you can see.
Weed needs to die off a little bit.
See you on the next one.
Yo.
Thanks for watching.